Yo, what is going on, guys? It is Marine here. Welcome back to another video. And today I'm gonna try to solve an issue that a lot of people have been having involved with NVIDIA Shadowplay. And to be more specific, the Shadowplay highlights option. So a lot of people have been noticing that even though they have this enabled, it says that it's running, but it's not. And plus, my Fortnite kill compilation, the random kills, this is what I used before. I started noticing that it wasn't capturing my kills anymore. Just found a post about it, and a lot of people had this issue apparently. So what I'm gonna do is go to settings, in-game settings, scroll all the way down, and this will be turned off. I don't know why in the update it's off already. That's what mine was just now when I checked it. So your Shadowplay highlights will be disabled. You're gonna enable that and apply. Run your game, get a kill, probably win, you know, because all of y'all are better than me. And see how that works for you. I just want to make this video to help people out because I had the issue and it was really annoying. But now that I've gotten it fixed, it's really nice. Well, I mean, I don't know if it works. I literally just made this video the moment I found out about it, because I want to be the first one. But yeah, if this worked for you, then leave a like. Comment down below. If it didn't work for you, I'll try to help you. And yeah, I'll see you on the next video. Peace.